This is Milt Klein's Get a Voice, Get a Life. Hello. Hello. Is there something wrong with this phone? The lines are open. You know, I'm paying $35 for this. I would like the phone to work. Is there a problem? Oh, let's point me to another camera. I'm sure that will just solve everything, won't it? Hello? 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 Wait, don't tell me the phone doesn't work when I can hear a dial tone. I can hear a... Hello? I think we have something. I think we have something. Hello, excuse me, but I have to switch cameras. Hello.
Doctor.
Hello. Oh, yes, we have a... Yeah, hello.
Is this the doctor?
This is Milt Klein's Get a Voice. I'm not actually a doctor. I'm a paradoctor. I'm sort of a doctor.
Is that like a parasite?
If you'd like to make a call, please hang up and try again.
I have a recording call from the phone company.
Call your operator.
Hello, where am I looking? Am I looking here? Hello. Hello, this is Milt Klein's Get a Voice, Get a Life. Get a beautiful voice. Get a beautiful life. Line one. Hello. What, did we not pay our phone bill here at Century Cable? Are we having a problem? I'll tell you one thing. After this show, some heads are gonna roll. Let me try this again. Hello. 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 Hello? Here. I don't know. You know, I am a human being. I don't know what people expect of me. Yes, I do have a Beverly Hills practice on Rodeo Drive. Yes, I am paid a great deal of money to be a vocal coach to the stars. But I don't appreciate being treated like this. Let me try another line. Hello, this is Milt Klein.
I have a cold.
God love you. God bless you. Thank you for speaking to me.
I have a cold. My voice doesn't sound very good right now, and I don't know what to do about it. I need some help.
What, you're telling me you have a cold?
Well, can't you tell?
How does your voice normally sound?
I can't tell you that right now. I have a cold.
You know what? I'll let you in on a little secret. In my practice, somebody comes to me who has a cold, and they say, I've got a cold, could you help me? And I say to them, how does your voice normally sound? And then they produce that sound. You see, it's psychosomatic.
How can I produce that sound the way I normally sound?
You just...
Hello?
Hello?
It's the doctor. Hello, doctor?
I'm a paradoctor. What happened to the first general? Where is the first gentleman? Where is the first gentleman? Where is the camera?
I don't know. I just called his number.
Did you? How interesting. Yes. Now, where? Where's that first caller? The caller with the cold. I wanted to speak to the caller with the cold.
Hello.
Caller with a cold.
Hello.
Caller with a cold?
Yes.
Try to rise above your cold.
No, actually, it's not a cold. It's just, I swallowed something when I was young. I used to talk like you.
Like me? When? Before I began...
Oh, when you had a really wimpy voice, you know.
Oh, when I spoke like this?
I'm melting kind, I'm melting kind.
Stop it. That's disgusting.
No, you...
God, that's a horrible voice.
That's why I learned to get a voice.
Yeah, you swallowed a bag of dead cats or something.
Oh, I thought I almost had to change lines.
Well, listen, I know this is something that nobody would call. Hello?
Hello?
Who is this?
Get off the line!
Julia?
Get off the line!
Julia! Listen, I told you not to take my phone calls,
Julia. Don't you dare talk to me like that. How dare you? You're always listening in on my phone conversation.
I started flirting, Julia, today.
You did not. No, you didn't.
That's it. I'm not putting up with this. I'm coming upstairs. I'm going to get you, Julia.
Why don't I just suction cup my rear end to a plate glass window?